designer authentic beauty products at affordable prices. ScentedMonkey.com. Hey, we're here from ScentedMonkey.com with a Danish cologne. This is Royal Copenhagen. Now, Josh, I understand that this company was founded in 1775, but was this cologne created then?
No, it was created a while after, in 1970.
All right, so it's still 40 years old, so it's got some life to it. Now tell me, how has it lasted on the market for 40 years?
Well, it has this classical barbershop manly smell to it that a lot of people like.
Yeah, it's interesting because it's still classified as a moderate cologne, but it is that manly scent. Now tell me, Josh, what's inside it that gives it these manly features?
Well, it has orange, lemon, and jasmine.
Also vetiver, moss, and amber. Now tell me, Josh, was this created with the idea that it would be a daytime or an evening cologne?
I think it's definitely an evening cologne. It's definitely masculine. It's definitely very personal.
Yeah, I would agree with you. I think this is going to be a cologne that you're going to be wearing so people notice. Although it is classified as a moderate cologne, I'm going to say that it's a stronger scent. What about you?
I 100% agree. It definitely, when I think moderate, I think of a daytime. This is definitely more romantic, more personal.
Yeah, I would agree with that. Now, is this going to last you 1 to 5, 6 to 10, or 10 plus hours?
It's in that perfect range of 6 to 10 hours.
Yeah, and it's got that splash-on bottle, which I really like. You don't have to spray it and get it everywhere. This is a splash-on applicator, so you just use exactly how much you want. Now, Josh, tell me, is this a casual or a formal cologne?
I mean, it could be used for either one, I think, but I would use it more formal.
I'm gonna have to disagree with you on that one and go casual. I think this barbershop smell, a little bit kind of like an aftershave, would be a little better suited in the casual arena. So check it out at ScentedMonkey.com, Royal Copenhagen. All right, let's see what's going on in here. Oh, people only, you can't be serious. It's not called ScentedPeople.com, it's called ScentedMonkey.